Welcome to Binding of Isaac Magdalene. As you can see, I was not on the screen. Nobody got hit once, okay. Okay then, we'll just use that hard now. What does it make me do? Okay, test me the score. Okay. Say that is so worth it. That's a dime. Literally, that is a freaking dime. It's so worth it. I want to buy you. I guess I need to buy, find more coins or more bombs. One. I almost have 10 coins. Here's that mom's eye. Okay. That is interesting. There's like seriously no way. That's a dead end. Let's see. I don't have any bombs, so I can't get those other two coins. That might be the thing I regret. I'm trying here. Still not doing enough pure damage though. Shit. Okay. Can I hope I get some coins in that? Because I really need some coins. Well, shit. That's good. I think I might be able to do this. I need 15 coins to get. Okay. So I need 15 coins to get the steam cell, which I've never gotten before. Right? And this would be 14. I know this seems stupid, right? To do Wheel of Fortune. You know you need 15 coins. Not pills. Not pills. Coins. Come on, give me some good coins. Thank you. So, steam cell. Alrighty. Bounce pills and ate them. Think I'm stupid. But I did. I got a steam cell. Okay. So now items are half off. Right? Okay. I'm guessing I'm gonna pick up Pushpin just because I'm gonna pick it up. Look dorky now. What the heck? Did that do? Why did I look so dorky then? Alrighty, yum heart. Can throw hearts back up. Alrighty then. Why am I so dorky? Apparently don't find pills like that. Oh god. Really? I hate them too. So if I had some coins, that'd be great. It's worth it to do that. I mean, yeah, it's stupid to do that, but it's worth it. Kill the real threat. Okay, no coins for that. I'm gonna risk it, okay. I'm gonna risk it and hope there's something wrong. Me had to do. Oh, okay. I like the heart better though. So, I'm good. Dorky! Bombs are. Fuck you. Bombs are keys. Yeah, I don't like bomb to key one. If Fishman know what the heck I'm doing. But, you know, that's just me. Fishman don't know what I'm doing. And I like the fact that I have my yum yum heart. Okay then. This is gonna be interesting. So I really want that key so bad, but I don't have any bombs. So let's see. Be ever vigilant of the flies. Ever vigilant. Shit. Kill him, be done with it. He keeps these damn flies after me. Halo fly protects him. Deal with double room. There it goes. The chance of deal with double room. Thank you. Fucking flies. Thank you. I ruined it, so why not? There's a heart in there I can get. I need a key. Automatically need a key. I'm actually doing pretty good. But I said that too early, didn't I? Yes, I did. I said that too early. There goes any chance. That first room was a doozy. Not doing that, no. I need a key. Officially. Shh, fuck you. Not risking that. Not unless I beat the boss already and I don't need to have any hearts, you know? There's no way. Look! Thank God. Seriously, freaking me out. So I was like going, wait. Am I ever gonna get them? Okay, I'm so close to getting hit too. Oh, hell no. I passed that room up. I'm sorry, that room is not happening. I don't want any reflective bullets. Come back to me, it's boomerang bullets. Thank you. heart. I have half a heart. What the heck? I just want to get a catacombs too. Actually, it's the one I get to. If you liked this, hope you like and subscribe. I'm gonna do another one just to see, but if I do put it up, bye-bye.